Hello folks, welcome back to Let's Play Powerslide. Last time we played a couple of single races. Now let's do the championship. Okay. So at least I won the single races very easily. So it shouldn't be a big problem to win the whole championship. Yeah, after playing a Star Wars Episode 1 racer, this looks a bit like a Tatooine track, and the graphics are quite similar. And well, that's surprising because these both are made, I think, in 1999, so this was the maximum PC graphics could offer back then. But I think episode one racer was bigger benchmark. Nowadays, this could be a mobile game, but honestly, some crappy Android games even have worse graphics and at least worse controls. What's reading up there? Maybe want to explore these tracks with time trial mode. Okay. So that was too easy. Let's do the second race. Right, let's drift. Oh, looks like the one music track is just looping. Well, no matter. Thank you. a shame that I cannot feel any force feedback. The game does support force feedback, but I don't know, maybe my controller isn't compatible with this game. Alright. Okay. Won by almost 6 seconds. Last race. Important not to get stuck to the traffic. So, and you get nice speed there by using the elevation for your advantage. Come on. Trying to crash me out. Haha. Bouncing from the enemy. I don't remember this being that close battle when I did the single race. Maybe there's some algorithm that inspects the points and if I'm leading too much, by 10 points, they will make the enemy tougher. Could be possible. Or I'm just playing lazy and lousy. This track could also be a Star Wars Episode 1 racer. There are. This could be some mining planet. Mining planet Exxon 5. Something like that. Yes, that's good strategy for taking that turn. So, just turn early, and you will get more speed when coming out of the turn. And here it's important to use this angle. Now I'm getting even speeds of 200. Kilometer per hour. Okay, some frame drops there, but nothing serious. anyone wonders how I'm playing this old game, I'm using a Digi Voodoo plugin. Okay. It wasn't that difficult. You have been awarded an apple for winning the Novice Championship. This has unlocked the Devil's Elbow and Mineshaft tracks. Great. You have been awarded a Tangle for placing first in every race in the Novice Championship. Okay. So now I should have more tracks available. What now? Okay, I got some cheats as well. All right. Okay, let's see you next time.